The Bell County District Attorney has dropped the criminal charges filed against one man in a 2019 deadly shooting. Zamonte Alves no longer faces an aggravated assault with a deadly weapon charge in the case that involved the shooting death of 17-year-old Obadiah Bush in February of 2019. Darius York still faces a murder charge in the deadly shooting case. His trial is set to start on August 28th. District Attorney Henry Garza says the investigation remains open and another arrest may take place.